Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Hope you are all safe in this pandemic situation. Today we are gonna see how to create a dual illusion name with different symbols in Tinkercad. Let's move into the topic. Open your browser and search Tinkercad. After opening Tinkercad, select create new design. This is the work plane where we gonna make designs. Select test in basic shapes and drag it into the work plane. Type the test in the text box. Type one of the name which you want to make in dual name. There are four types of fonts. Especially Sans and Sans Mono will be more suitable for 3D printing. Increase the bevel level to get thicker fonts. Otherwise the font will be thinner. After printing the thinner fonts will be easily breakable. So increase the bevel level above 1. Copy the name and make a duplicate of it. So the settings will be remain same. And type the second name in the dashboards. You can see the difference. There are difference in number of letters. In dual name, the number of letters counts to should be same in two letters. For matching this, we are using some symbols. Heart and star will be the most common symbol used for dual names. All of them are using only heart and star only. If you feel tired of using heart and star symbols, you can use other symbols also. You can go in all in shape generators. There are n number of symbols there. Currently I'm like to use this butterfly symbol. Drag the butterfly symbol into the work plane and try to match the dimensions similar to the name. There are two letters difference, so I'm going to use two symbols. If you like any other symbols, you can also use. There are n number of symbols in there, all shape generators, like Q dot, like Christmas tree, like that. Any symbol you have selected should be flat to the work plane, otherwise we don't get the proper dual name. By changing the fly angle, you can change the angle of the butterfly. Now I'm going to make 0 degree, so it should be flat to the work plane. Let me show you what will happen. The angle one, what will leads to you. Try to maintain the same dimension for both the names and the symbols. Select all the names and symbol and give align and align in x axis only. And give group. Next go to the basic shapes and select the bots. Make the dimension same as the name and make the name as hole. We need their impressions only, so we make it as a hole and cover it with the bots, solid bots. I think now you get my point, right? The flat butterfly gets impressions good, but the angled butterfly, we didn't get any impression. Now give group and see what happens. The flat butterfly is good, we got the better impression, but the angled butterfly we didn't get any impressions. So please select the symbol which is flat to the work plane. Now I'm going to redo the shapes and make the other butterfly as same as the flat butterfly, and just duplicate the butterfly and place it near there. Make sure that the name and the symbols are in the same line. So let's make a line in center in its axis only. Now give group option to make it a single one. The dimension should be same in the both the names, otherwise we don't get the dual name. Both the names should be in similar dimension only. Now change the both names into whole. Now cover the rectangle solid box this name and align it to the center. Now duplicate the box and cover the other name too. Align themselves to the center in X and Y direction. Now give group option to get the impressions of the name. Now rotate the box perpendicular to the work plane. Make sure the name is facing forward. Keep the names as parallel. And in the X and Y direction, the dimension should be same, like a square. And rotate the second name to 90 degree in Y direction. And make this a hole. We need their impressions only, so making the two boxes into hole and align themselves in center in X, Y and Z direction, and drag a solid box from the basic shapes and give the dimension as same as the remaining two boxes in X, Y and Z direction. And align the three boxes in center respective to X, Y and Z direction, and make the three boxes as group. Then wait for the magic. We got one name at this side and the other name at the other side. You can see there are many lines, many rows of the names are there. We need to remove the unnecessary letters from this. In first line, we need only first letter. We need to remove the other letters. So I'm taking a hollow box and cover these remaining letters in first line. Carefully cover the letters and make it as group, so the letters will be removed. Similarly, we need in second line, we need only first two letters. Remaining letters should be removed. Carefully cover the letters in the line. Don't cover the next letter or another line. Just cover the single line. And make sure that you cover entirely the line. Then make it as a group, so the remaining letters will be removed. Likewise, we need to remove simultaneously next list lines. In third line, we need only three letters, and fourth line, we need only four letters. Remaining letters should be removed. Likewise, we need the center line only. Now you can see that one light. Now rotate 180 degree. What we have done in front line, we need to repeat the steps. In first line, we need only first letter, and second line we need this two letters. Likewise, we need to remove remaining letters by using the hole. Carefully cover the letters. Now check for the residues. Even though we carefully removed this, there may be some residues in there. We need to remove that separately. Carefully cover the remaining residues. And rotate 45 degree to the work plane. Now you can see the one name at the one side, and another 45 degree you can see the other name. This is the dual illusion name. For matching the missing letters, I'm using the butterfly symbol. Now I'm gonna make a stand for the dual name. Take a box, keep the height as 5 mm,
the length and breadth according to the dual name size.
Now you can see that the names are immersed in the stand. We need to raise the names from the work plane. The stand height is 5 mm, so I am gonna raise the name 3 mm above the work plane. So the 2 mm will be immersed in the stand. It will give more support to the dual name. If you need to change any dimensions, you can change now. Now the dual name is ready. Now we gonna group the name so that stand and name will be a single part. The design is completed. If you want to change the file name, you can change it here. I am giving dual name. Now export the file in STL format. For 3D printing, we need in STL format only.
Import the file to the slicing software and make the changes. Whatever settings you needed to change can change now, and slice it and save the file into memory card. Now the file is ready to print. The printing is started now.
the final end product. Dual elution name. I hope this video will be more useful to you. If you like the video, please give like, comment and share. For future video notifications, please subscribe our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching, guys.